As a student, you can see your tests, assessments, and all your different course grades in several different places. Let's have a look. To see grades for all your courses at once, select Grades in the left side menu. On the Global Grades page, your grades are organized by course name and term in alphabetical order. Select the grade pill next to the course name to view information about your overall grade. Your instructor chooses if the overall grade appears. Select any title to go to that course's grades. You can select most items in any course to view details. For assessments, select the pill to access your submission and view more information and feedback from your instructor. Your instructor may choose not to reveal correct answers to automatically scored questions until all students have submitted. A banner appears at the top of the assessment with this information. Check back later to see if the answers have been revealed. If your instructor left feedback for you, the feedback panel opens automatically. Select the close icon to return to the grades page. In a course, you can access your course grades page on the navigation bar. Select the gradebook icon to view the grades that your instructor posted, what's waiting to be graded, and what's ahead. For each item, you can view the status and how many attempts you have, view which attempts you've started, submitted before the due date, and if any submissions are or will be late. Submission info appears in red after the due date passes. You will see not graded if you've submitted work but it hasn't been graded yet, such as a paper or a test with essay questions. Select an item to open the details and information panel and view your current grade. You can also view how many attempts you have and if any submissions are or will be late. If your instructor enabled class conversations for some individual content items, you can discuss the content with your instructor and classmates. You can ask for help, share resources, or answer questions others have. As the conversation develops, it appears only with the relevant content. Select the grade pill to access your submission. If your instructor graded with the rubric opens automatically. Close the rubric to view any feedback your instructor provided. If your instructor annotated a file you uploaded as your submission, you can view the annotations in line. Close the feedback panel and the item to return to the course grades page. If your instructor uses the attendance grading feature, you'll see an attendance grade. Select the pill to view more information. After the due date passes, you may see zeros for work you haven't submitted. You can still submit attempts to update your grade. Your instructor determines grade penalties for late work. You can also view your grade for an individual item on the course content page. Select the title to open it. For a graded discussion, you're taken to the topics page where you can view your grade in context with the rest of your posts. And finally, when grades are posted, you'll find them in the activity stream.